The rumor also suggests that the Galaxy S24 Ultra will maintain 8GB RAM for the entry-level model and offer 12GB RAM for the higher-specced version. If these details are accurate, it may not bode well for Samsung in terms of public perception. Consumers might not appreciate Samsung's cost-cutting approach, especially considering the lack of an increase in RAM for its flagship smartphones for 4 consecutive years. This situation is particularly unfavorable,